Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to remove watermark from a Word document using Microsoft Word. Firstly, open your Word document, click File option. Here we'll find, click Open and select here Browse and select your Word document from your folder. This is my Word document and this is watermark. And click here design option. I will find this watermark icon. Simply click and then we will find this remove watermark option. Click here, this watermark already removed. And finally click file option, save as your Word document. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share and comment.